barcodes can be a huge time saver in a busy studio. The problem is, though, that the barcode that comes with the product might not necessarily be the code that you need to name that product. So a nice thing to do is to generate your own barcodes. Now, you might think this is impossible. How can I generate a barcode? Don't they come from some big barcode authority somewhere? Well, actually, no. They're just literally a visual format of a number or a letter code. So it's very simple to make your own. And what I tend to do is just use a generator in something like Excel or Google Sheets or whichever productivity app you want to use. There's very often a plugin to make a QR code or a barcode. Why do you want to use a barcode? Well, there's two main reasons. One is accuracy. So when you're typing in code after code after code all day long, it's very, very common that you make a mistake. And when you make a mistake like that, it's very difficult to find the image that you've shot. Now, that's a shame, because then you might have to go and reshoot it again. And the second one is speed. So here I've got a very simple list, and I've got some codes here. And all I need to do to generate a new barcode is just type in a new code, hit enter, and there it's generated for me. So what I could do is I could have a list here and basically copy them over and ask it to generate a barcode in each. And then when I've shot my product, as I've done here, so I've got my green jacket, I'm going to take a shot of the jacket. And this is the front of the jacket, and all I need to do now is scan my new barcode I've generated, just like that off my screen. And there we have it. Nicely accurate and very, very quick to do. And that just helps me cut down on all those naming errors. I can even copy and paste that entire row of product codes that I've received and just say, generate a barcode in the next column. And then I can go through product by product, and I've got a fully accurate barcode, which I can use for every shot on every station in the studio.